I paused that to say what I
heard.
It's raining outside. What you doing, good brother? What you doing, good brother? I'm just, he's in the rain, ladies and gentlemen, but what is he doing? The world would love to know what you're doing over there, Jonathan. Ray Donovan. Ray Donovan, the black Donovan.
Yeah, what are you right there with the shit falling off the edge and shit?
Oh, the water coming off the drip top.
Yeah,
see that big, look at that big old water drop.
That nigga gonna move it now. Gonna
shit. Is there any water down there? Yep,
yeah,
I see water.
I'm looking
at
the drip from the top. Alright.
Right. Right.
Come
on now. Zoot suit, zoot zoot. Straighten that suit out. Give him a new coat to the
yeah,
cotton.
Christmas. Yeah.
Freak accidents.
Yeah, but there ain't no food
there.
Everybody knows water, electrical shit.
All right.
Yeah, you
don't have to run that shit up. You know what happened to that lady that threw that electronic thing in the water?
We said threw that what in the water?
Electronics in the water.
Hey, you already know that. That's the favorite one. Right. Throw that damn blow dryer
and
the damn thing.
And what is this over here? Let's take a look over here, ladies and gentlemen. What is this over here? He's got battery packs. He's fully equipped, ladies and gentlemen. Homemade Duracell.
Homemade buggy.
He took all the gel out himself. I don't know how
he found metal from a rail.
Let's zoom in, ladies and gentlemen.
That look like the metal off of a motherfucking chair. All right there, holding on that damn shit. What's called it? Weld that shit on.
Yep, welded.
Wheelchair tires.
Yeah, oh yeah, those are wheelchair tires.
Yeah.
Ingenuity. Yep, he's gonna use that wet battery, ladies and gentlemen.
That police officer said, "Who shit?" He's like, "Whose is this?" My mom, ah, ha, ha, ha. That's my son. She's like, he's still looking at her like, oh, no, whose is this? Like this. She said, oh, that's my son's. And he looked at her like, he kept looking at this thing like a homemade damn metal bar. Oh, shit. You know, I got to drag here. The police was really looking at it. He was like,
how the fuck you make
like,
this
yeah,
shit?
Son, like,
like, who makes this shit?
Whose is this? Like, all like, what? Shaking his head, like, what is this? And he was saying, you know, my mama grinning and shit. He didn't hear him say. He said, whose is this for real? Like, who is this?
Right.
You know, like, what the fuck is this?
Crazy.
Made an invention.
For real.
They got that big ass speaker in there, motherfucker. You know, it's like one of them motherfuckers. You know, that boy ain't gonna hold a good nigga riding down the
right. Right.
He'll ride right now. That motherfucker, yeah, he turned right. That motherfucker shit snap off and go run into another fucking car. Yeah. Shit. Nigga going up the river.
Right.
If he don't get his ass killed, yeah, motherfucker. That car beat the shit out.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. I'm sorry.
Yeah, that big
shit,
ass
I thought I put it on correctly. Damn it.
That man kept looking at him. He was looking at that part. He's like, oh, he said, who's this? He's looking at that bar.
Yeah.
I was all off.
It was all tied up.
Yeah. Like it had aluminum foil around it and shit.
Right, yeah. Like, how the fuck that shit stay on like that?
Yeah.
Twine and shit. They got twine.
Branches and shit. Branches and leaves. Cigarette butts made it. Yeah, shit.
Melted together with hot wax.
The haters come out and play.
Ladies and gentlemen, he knows what the fuck he doing.
Yeah, we are, Rudolph.
Right.
No, it's because he didn't put that shit together.
I would suggest you throw a little dryness on that thing because it's all.
Thank you.
A hazard right about now, ladies and gentlemen.
All wet the shit is.
You don't even know if the fucking speaker is wet.
Stupid. You see this water on the damn ground.
All in the inside of it and shit. Cause this ain't saving nothing, ladies and gentlemen. How this gonna save something?
We're gonna have a big ass explosion out here like fireworks here.